We've just released a really dark, intense, you know, end of the world, Armageddon, the real story of the Burn song from Deep Purple, Mark III. So this one, it's going to be, you know, Light Snake, you know, but it's still heavy, but it's going to be fun. A smile song. It's kind of like Kittens Got Claws, Give Me All Your Love Tonight, that kind of thing. And just that's it. Look at it as a bit of fun. After the density and the imagery of Burn, you know, which was just so much fun to do that. To do something that's like equally fun, but you know, hopefully puts a smile on your face, you know, gives you a, oh wow, that's fun, shut up and kiss me, you know. How many times have you wanted to say that to somebody who's like overcompensating, you know, for Christ's sake, shut up and kiss me. Well, we have a very special guest. That's, of course, if we can get it off blocks, you know. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the welcome return of the Whitesnake Jaguar. So it's been in storage for a while, but we're gonna get that out of mothballs and just have some fun with it. Get a bunch of people, just not trying to recreate anything like the Here I Go Again video. This is literally just for fun. You know, Here I Go Again and the video is such an iconic piece. This is in no way, shape or form diminishing it or trying to copycat it or anything like that. It literally is Tyler Bourne's and I were discussing ideas. How can we make this fun? Let's do it as a club performance. Yeah, everyone's down for that. You know, now what are we going to put in the inserts? I know. What about, you know, so I don't even know if people will be pushing it around the corner. I don't know. But we're going to see if anybody wants to roll around on it and fall off it and stuff. But yeah, so an old friend is going to make a welcome appearance.